What's up, guys? The Bobcat here, and welcome to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Now, it's been a long time since I did anything on the Binding of Isaac, and I did do some at some point. I think it was a really long time ago since I did anything. In fact, I checked before I started this video, and the last time I played this game was in May. So, it was a while ago. But since it started the new year and Afterbirth Plus came out, I thought I'd give it a go. So, I don't know how I'm going to be. Probably terrible. That's more than likely is that option. However, we can only try. I don't know why that's real Platinum God. I never did anything with that. I think it just gives you these two save files, but whatever, we can play file one still. What have I unlocked? I don't remember. I don't think I've done any challenges either. Well, I've done some. Not all of them. And there's a whole bunch of them now. All these ones here as well, which are going to be interesting. How long will I do this series for? I don't know. I have no idea, really. You can see it with plus sticks. Ooh. Not a lot of stuff unlocked. I don't even have the Lost unlocked either. It's going to be interesting. So, what should we start with? Judas is an option. Eve? Samson? Lazarus, Eden. I'm not sure. Let's go with, you know what? What's the middle option? I forget what that one is. It's greed mode. Okay. So we need to do boss rush for Isaac. So you know what? Let's just start on Isaac and we'll just go around the group. We'll see how that goes. Oh, I've still got a win streak of 2 as well. Excellent. See how this goes. It has been a very long time. So I'm going to be rusty to say the least. A gross understatement as well. I'm going to be very rusty. So let's see how I go. Ooh boy, I'm already getting nervous. Don't like this champion. Let's get rid of him. There we go. Shoot his fire. Tinted rock there, so we want to crack that open. We'll do it now, why not? Ooh, small rock. Excellent. I do have the hood up as well, so we can see all the wonderful things that we have. A damage upgrade from small rock, 1.69, what's that? Ooh. What are we having here? Libra, if I'm not mistaken. It's not a bad item, to be honest. You know what? Let's take it. This could be a terrible idea, because this can really backfire. Yeah, we lost damage, but we gained tiers and range and speed. We also gained 5 of every consumable. So, it's not the worst thing in the world, certainly. It ain't the best either. And who knows, if we get lots of speed upgrades or lots of range upgrades, that could come in real handy, could Libra. It makes everything a... Ooh. Okay, come on. Ooh. Pretty scary. Also, I do have to remember to be careful of chests. I have been watching a lot of Nov Online play Afterbirth Plus, and I do know that some of the grey chests are now mimics, so you don't want to run up to them immediately because they will stab you. Now, for the boss room. Hopefully it's down here. I could also try and look for secret rooms and stuff, but I have no idea about how the logic works on them, so yeah, who knows how that'll go. I can give it a try though. Hopefully I've watched enough to know where they are. What the logic behind them is. So far so good as well, actually. Doing fairly well. Not being hit once. So there could be a secret room here. I'm going to go back here for a second. So it should, could be here. Nope. Yeah, I have no idea about secret room logic. That seemed like a reasonable place. Regardless, let's not waste bombs. Here's the boss room at least. Then we've still got the D6 charged as well, which is very nice. Oh, there's damage. Oh, hit enemies that shoot randomly. So like my reaction time just isn't up to par to deal with it. Or if it is, but my, but I can't control my fingers properly and such that I end up walking into the shot lock and dodging it. Oh, Ragman. It's a new Ragman as well. Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was new Ragman. That's weird. I know there's two Ragmans now. There's this Ragman, and there's Big Ragman as well. I saw him fairly recently. This is a champion ragband? Ooh. Lack of damage hurts. Okay. Okay. Put a bomb down. Oh. Messed it up. Do it again, though. Damage, but it's only the first floor, so no need to concern. I ought to have the time up as well. That way I can see how we're doing. Wow, he doesn't actually spawn main spiders, he only spawns little ones. Huh. Interesting. Pageant boy. Got hanger. Everything gets up. Excellent. And we'll go down. Why did we roll the cut hang? Well, why did we roll pageant boy? Because we've already got 12 cents. And I felt like it was a bit of a... Oh, we have Curse the Unknown as well. Is it Curse the Unknown? No, it's Curse of the Lost, I think? Don't like this. Oh, there's damage. Yeah, I expected that much. I hate little spiders. Yeah, I need health, actually, at this point. Like, I need a red heart real bad. Or else you don't like not having a map. What is it? Does it say? Curse of the Lost. It is Curse of the Lost. Curse of the Unknown. Is that the one where... I think Curse of the Unknown might be the one where... No, you don't know your health in Curse of the Unknown. Curse of the Blind where you can't see items. What's the one where you... Is it Curse of the Maze? The one where you end up going through doors and just doing random rooms. We can take this. Amnesia.
Amnesia.
Well, that's exactly the same as what we already have, so... We lost absolutely nothing. Stay away, please. Do not like, do not like. I really don't like where these guys are placed. This is really uncomfortable. Okay, it's only a dip. There we go. With the key. Yeah, we'll open this door. We've got plenty of keys. I will take the red heart. Shoot fires. I don't think this guy... Ooh, I don't think this guy will drop a nickel. So, we'll just leave him be. There is the blue map in there. I'm not sure how I feel about the blue map. Oh. Shouldn't have walked into the champion. Although, I will say I expect him to die sooner. Do we do the boss with only two hearts? We haven't found the item room yet either. I mean, we're here. We'll go a bit further. I mean, logic would dictate that we do, because we have a full charge, and anything else, we're just kind of wasting it. But the item room's right here, so that works out just fine. Should I stay far away from the charge enemies? Oh, it's coming out. Don't like you. Yeah, I'm still not sure if Libra was a good idea. I mean, so far it's not really a bad one. But let's see what we get. Experimental treatment. Sure. We lost shot speed and gained everything else, which is completely fine. Luck is good, nice to some of that. Damage is good. Petrified poop. Excellent. That means we get money from, or we have a chance to get money from poop. Two red hearts. I can always use it here, actually. Let's do it. Was that a sensible idea? Maybe, maybe not. Monstro. Ooh, small room monstro. Don't like it. Thankfully, he's not enormous monstro. He's just regular-sized monstro. This could have been a lot more unpleasant. We have 36% chance, probably not going to happen. It didn't. We'll take this. Got a black heart for it. You know what? I'm just going to go down. I don't like Curse of the Lost. I really don't. And we also need boss rush as well. I completely forgot about that. That's what we're going for. 6 minutes. Are we on schedule? I don't know. I do not know at all. But we're not doing too bad, I suppose. I mean, we've taken a bit of time, but... Monstro didn't take too long to kill. Okay, that was a bit sketchy. Nice and easy. There we go. Of course, that was going to happen. I saw that coming in a mile away. Yeah, that was obvious as well. I have no confidence in dealing with this guy at range. I did already mention this, but in case people don't remember, I am terrible. So, I haven't played this game since May. Oh, God. E. coli. Ghosting spiders? I don't think that's very good either. We'd really like something a bit... oh god. Don't like this, don't like this, don't like this at all. Really don't like this. That wasn't a bad dodge though. Could have been worse. Let's not get hit by the champion. Because the champion will really hurt. Come on. Pop up again. Didn't realise he was going to explode. 8 minutes. Another 36% chance to deal with the devil. Hopefully we'll be able to make that happen. Be nice to get them. They are good after all. Give us wonderful things. Maybe a brimstone. Feel a lot more comfortable if I had that. Sure. We've got plenty of keys. Converter and blank card. I'll save money for now. I do want that spirit heart though, but I don't feel confident enough to keep it alive. Especially since we haven't found the boss yet. Ooh. Okay. Don't like the two-headed enemies, because I think I remember what they produce. They shoot creep, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, they shoot creep. And I don't like creep, because I'm pinned in a corner. There we go. The key. Damage is looking very nice at the moment. Oh, I forgot these guys don't shoot diagonal. Another 35%. Seems like after you lose it, there's a good chance you can get it back. I don't like this at all. Yeah, I might die here. In fact, there's a very good chance that I will. Okay, calm down. Nope, yep, dead. Knew it. Restart. Also, while I'm here, the seed for the new run is 9RNSYTRV. Gonna have to remember that about 11 minutes. That sucked. But I suppose the problem is we didn't get any health. But then again, I just play poorly, like I always do. Oh, super pride. 9 lives? I mean, don't know how comfortable I'd feel about 9 lives. Took damage. Damage is just gonna be to live with. That was easily dodgeable, but I dodged into it. 9 lives. Screw it. Should have taken it at the end of the floor now, I think about it. Oh well. So, yeah, Guppy. That's a good thing. Guppy's a very good thing, in fact. It's on the way. Do have to be very careful, though, because otherwise we will die easily. One hit, or two hits, depending on the enemy. Let's go to you. I'm missing. Go to the dips. I don't know what they're called. I'm just calling them what I've heard them being called. You two, and... there we go. Bomb, very nice. Two cards. What do we have? Chariot and High Priestess. I'm going to take the chariot because I don't feel comfortable with my health. That champion could kill us. Fortunately, we pushed him to the fire. Okay. Going quiet because I'm concentrating. There we go. One at a time. Easy to save. You know, when I was looking at my time played, or when I last played The Binding of Isaac, I also noticed that the amount of time I've put into this game is 44 hours, which is surprising, because I didn't think I'd put that much in it. But I suppose considering nearly everything I did on it, because I did do videos multiple times, even the first one in fact, but considering the amount of time I put into it, I mean, 40 episodes I think I did, in total, somewhere on that. And each one of them being maybe an hour long. Which, you know, is not a big surprise for me considering my skill level and all. But yeah, considering that, I suppose it makes sense. But still, I was a bit surprised. I think the most I've ever put into a game is 100 plus hours? 130 some, 150? Well, at least we got the room killed. Yeah, I knew that was coming though. Let's see, are you a mimic? No. Ooh, nickel. Very nice. And in here... Little Haunt. I'll take it. It's passive damage. He goes off and does his own thing, so it's not really that bad, and you know what, I think we need it. Let's take High Priestess instead. Because while the chariot will keep us alive, the High Priestess is much more likely to kill the boss of this floor. And we should remember, we're still on the first floor, because, you know, he died. At least that resets our win streak. Back down to zero. Ooh, red chest. Guppy. Could happen. I want to be very careful about this fire. I've been hit by these fires before. Let's see. No. I'll take it. It's a new item. I know what it does. It's Mum's Razor. We have an orbital now, and I think what it does, I don't know for sure, but it can make enemies bleed. And if they die while bleeding, they have a chance to drop a heart. I think that's what it is. There's a tinted rock in there, but we can't do anything about it. Larry Jr.
The High Priestess.
Ooh, got a tinted rock. We've got a spirit heart for that. I suppose it came from a tinted rock. Yeah, little haunt's doing work. He's dead. Old bandage. I'll take it because we've got no HP at all. Let's try and look for a curse room. There might be one up here. No, it's a shop. We'll leave it. Actually, we'll take that red heart. Because we don't have enough. I think the razor knocked away that consumable as well. Interesting. What time are we on? Let's keep it up. I don't know why I don't keep it up. I think it's because there was curses are lost on this floor. Wow, 4 minutes on floor one. That's bad. That's really bad. Sure. Let's play this a bit. Not too much. Again, I fear for my life expectancy every time I lose a heart. Now, ideally, keeping the red hearts is what we want to do. Hopefully we'll get a small rock here. Damage upgrades are very, very nice after all. No luck, but I'll take spirit hearts. Spirit hearts are wonderful. They keep us alive. This guy apparently doesn't jump. Sure. Pheromones. Yeah. This is interesting. Yeah, little haunt, you do it. I don't want to get close. I know the spiders can fit through those gaps. What's in here? Money. Money is good. Really? Again? You know what? Not this time. I already died by taking you. I'm just blaming it on that item. Really, it was to do with my skill level, but... No, we're not going to take that this time. Weird why it showed up twice. Maybe it's just because of lack of items, or... some other random reason why it showed up again. I don't know. Could be any number of things why it showed up. Maybe it's the last item I unlocked? But no, I don't really want to take it. We'll reroll it, see what we get. Hopefully something really nice. Hopefully we'll get Dunce Cap. That would be not very fun. You know what? Attack Fly is wonderful. Gets us towards Beelzebub. And it's a... Beelzebub, isn't it? It's got a really weird pronunciation to that. It's not what you think it is. You know what? Sure. This could pay dividends. And it did. One cent. I mean, it is dividends. Did pay us. Sure. Pin. Oh, pin will just melt. Let's get him with the attack fly. Yeah, very nice. He's also feared. Oh! Jumped into me. Just use the attack fly. Ooh, pacifier. Yes, please. Or Binky. More tears and... ooh. You know what? I'll take Spirit of the Night. I like it. We'll take Missing Page 2 and Spirit of the Night. We are so scary. And let's just go down. There could be a curse room. I don't care for finding it. We really need to hurry up, though, because we need Boss Rush. That was my goal, after all. So let's try for it. You know, let's just pop the poops. Major damage. That was... a bit sketchy, but it works. Okay. I don't like the darkness, that's throwing me off a little bit. Also, I forget we have spectral tears now. Thanks to Spirit of the Night. I can also fly. Woo-hoo. Wonderful. Let's get rid of you first, I think. Whoa, that was a little close for comfort. Didn't even notice the attacks lasting around. What was that? That was not very fun. We don't want to take much damage, thank you very much. We do not have the health to sustain it, I don't feel. Especially not with any red heart containers. Red hearts would be very nice. So, we go chance to deal with the devil, 33.75. Very nice. It's a troll bomb. We could go into the double key room. I'd like to get another key before I do anything like that, though. Please don't burst into a... Yep, burst into a bunny. Didn't want that. I'm going to stay far away from them when they do that. Because they are vicious, of those things. Another coin. It's fine. Ooh, mushroom enemy. So we should stand out of the way. Ooh. Little haunt do the work. While we shoot. Champions, let's stay away from him. Got a lot of health. There we go. Let's go try and find the item room. That'd be a sensible idea. We could go for boss right now. That'd also be sensible. We do have, after all, have a full charge. And squandering it is not always the best idea. Oh, yeah, took damage. Really? That hit me? Didn't expect it to. Oh, wow. My death perception is getting all sorts of thrown off right now. You die, please. There we go. That hurt, did that. That's a lot of damage. The lack of damage, I think I'm starting to feel it. I don't like how long it takes to kill certain enemies. Big room, 1.5. I've still got... We can't forget, we do have... We do have, what's it called, 9 lives. So we do have, well, spare lives, to put very simply. What's this? Let's see. Nope. Ain't doing that with this much health. I lost like 3 hearts thanks to, I'll take Rainbow Worm. Clear things up. We already lose a whole bunch of health thanks to that champion, and this champion could kill us, and we're dead, because I can't dodge for my life. And you know what? What is it? This one? Can we... Which one is it? There we go. I don't want that. I don't like what it was doing. Also, the champion's dead, which is interesting. It's changed, apparently, since it killed us. There we go. Come on, where's the item room? There we go. Attack fly, because I don't feel comfortable. What's this? Oh, what's this room? The gas. I'll keep that. Scapula. Let's re-roll it. Use the machine. I'll take this, I think. Maggie's bow. Why? Because I'm pretty sure one of the features of Maggie's bow is that it gives you the wafer effect after you take damage. Wow, there's a tiny one flying around the room. Get rid of that. Yeah, but I think, if I'm not mistaken, Maggie's bow can give you the wafer after you've been hit, which will come very handy against bosses later on. What's in here? Spider mod. It's not bad. In fact, I'm very tempted to go for it, because I do like Spider-Mod. Really? Only 2 cents? There we go, that's a bit better. I'd like to know just how much damage I am doing. Also, we'll use the Gaz Ruins. Look at that, cures the Curse of the Darkness. Drop that again. There we go. I mean, I could take it, but I do not feel comfortable taking Rainbow Worm. I really don't. I don't think my skill level is anywhere near good enough to take it safely. Double key room, I have zero interest in going into. I do not feel comfortable doing it. Big horn! Brilliant. Okay. I can know what Big Horn does. I've seen him before. One of them throws a bomb, the other one... Well, The other one slaps his hand. Ooh, damn it. Just hoping to dodge that. Oh dear. Thank you, Haunt. Okay. Use the attack fly. Not like that at all. Little Haunt is doing really well. I'm glad we picked him up. Seems to be really earning his keep. Damn it, there goes the old devil. I didn't see what he was doing because the map was in the way. Still not bad for the first time fighting him. Really? He just spits out two of them at that angle? I thought he was going to spit it out straight forward. Oh boy. What the? Why did I take damage? What hit me? I don't understand. I took damage and I don't understand why. Get him. There we go. Crackjacks? I think they're the same thing, to be honest. Going down with 3 hearts, 7 lives, and not a lot going for us. I mean, we've got a Guppy and Beelzebub on the way, but... Oh, curse the unknown. Please, no. I don't feel comfortable. Still, at least I have spider mod. But yeah, I think my damage is really, really lacking. We still have base damage, and that is really not ideal. Do we have any tears ups either? I don't think we have. I don't have item tracker on. I should do. How do I change that? Is it the extra hood? It must be. Hold on. Just do that. Options. Extra hood? There we go. Much better. Also, there's the seed again. Because I have to find that and put it in the description. I probably won't put the first seed in the description. Just because I'm lazy and I can't be bothered. Because we just died immediately. Because regardless of when this run ends, this is going to be the final run for this video. I don't walk into enemies, that would be bad. Oh. Old bandage paid out. I think I'm getting tunnel vision. I think that's what's wrong. I keep focusing on like attack fly and not on dodging, which I think is one of the problems I'm having at the moment. Like, I'm just really not focusing on what I should be focusing on. Need to back it up a little bit. What's this? Airwells. And then it's just straight down. I forgot we do have a map, so I can actually tell where we're going. 14 minutes, and floor whatever, I don't know. I think we've got 2 floors left before boss rush, so it could happen. I have to be very lucky, and get a really, really good item. Like a brimstone. I wouldn't say mum's knife, I don't like mum's knife, I can't use it. I tried once, I got it, and I was like, yay, mum's knife, I've heard this is really good. And then I lost with it, because I can't aim with it at all. Also, I don't like how much stuff is on the screen right now. There's one too many things. I don't like it. That one, you. Man, the damage is so lacking. What's this word? Greed! I'm not sure. We could be real, actually. Do we want Steam Sale? Provided he gives us it. He didn't. Can you greed? Well, if we get money equals power, it'll be worth it. Might as well grab all these. You know, I might do a greed mode soon. I think what we'll do is we'll go around every character. Then we'll have a go at greed mode. I still need to unlock the Lost. I'll just look for a guide how to do that. But I don't even know if I want to play the Lost, because I suck. Well, practice makes perfect and all. Now here's a question, how long will I do this particular series for? I don't know. Also, this with the 7 damage. Interesting. But how long will I do this for? I don't know. Maybe try and, you know, 100% complete the post-it notes. Louse? I don't want to take that. But yeah, maybe I'll try and complete the post-it notes on every character. Damn it! Oh, that hurts so much. But yeah, maybe I'll try and complete the post-it notes on every character. Then I'll probably stop then. This won't be like taking over anything at all. I say that like I actually had something going on at the moment. No, I plan on doing this and maybe something else at the same time. This Isaac is nice and easy to record, it doesn't take up a lot of space. And generally the parts are fairly good lengths. Yeah, they're a bit on the long side considering, but they're not exactly half an hour, but everything gets done in them that needs to get done. Let me attack fly a bit. Okay, don't go that way. And get off, Steven, I don't want you. I'll take health, sure. Going down. Video's already half an hour long. Necropolis 1. I think Necropolis is the harder one of the two. Should we? Why not? I paid dividends, so can't complain. I do like profit after all. I mean, you know, it was profit. We did gain something. Could have gained night though. Cricket's head had been nice. What else can you get from golden chests? Fate, I think, is another one you can get from golden chests. There's a tiny, tiny fly. Holy finger. Must have been hit by a god's flesh shot from spider mod. Another one? Oh yes, you appeared thanks to destroying a skull. Now what was I saying? I don't remember. Damn little haunt. Not ours, ours has been doing work. But that one just flew in the exact direction I didn't want it to.
Hematemesis.
Suppose we gained health, so can't complain. Attack fly. That's where. Not really on the same level. Yep, God's flesh again. What's in here? Let's go grab ourselves another charge and then we'll see. Oh boy, this is a scary, scary room. Masks of infamy, magic damage. Still, at least it paid for us. And I think Maggie's bow is working. It seems like we only took half a heart there. Well, we shouldn't have taken a full heart anyway. I mean, it wasn't an enemy that we take full hearts on. Key, very nice. 18 minutes, yeah, it's not going to happen. It's boss rush, not this time. Shame. Do I want that? I know what it does. It means our tears cycle round through the walls. I mean, our range isn't that good to begin with. Is it? Well, let's just reroll, I think. Glitter bombs? Nah. Honk? We have 9 lives. Haven't seen that. Shard of glass. Yeah, I don't know what it does. I have never seen it before, not even on someone else's videos. I.e. Northern Line, because it's like the only one I watch for Isaac. But, yeah, I haven't seen that one before. So I don't know what it does. What was it? Blood and gore, wasn't it? It said for the description? I think it was something like that. I don't know what it does. Maybe it does something in the start of floor. Like, what is it? Blood Rites, something it's called? Not Blood Rites. It's like, it's an item like Blood Rites. Something similar to that. That might have been Antibirth, though. Basically, it does, like, a full heart of damage. Well, it takes away all your red hearts at the start of the floor and gives you a damage or a stat increase, basically. But it's simply that territorium is thankfully caught on that skull. Well, not skull. Turret? This is really scary, by the way. Yeah, that happened. I'll deal with the double champion. As long as we don't take damage on the boss, we'll be okay. Okay, you're not a mimic. Pill. Tears up. Power pill. Not bad. It'd be nice if we had that on this room. Oh, okay, didn't realize there were 3 of them. You see that guy's got a sort of a bleed effect over him? I don't actually know what that bleed effect does. I assume it makes you drop red hearts when you kill them. I think that's what it is. I haven't actually seen it in action, though. Should we curse room? A lot of money. It's curse room. Flies. Yeah. We haven't actually gained We gained for that. Okay. What did we lose? We lost something when we went in there. Maybe we lost in game? We definitely... What was it? I saw something change. Regardless. Keep on cruising. Oh boy. Ghosts. Don't like ghosts. Apparently I have like damage mitigation. No, we're doing 35. Weird, we do 35 and sometimes we do 20. Unless that was just Little Haunt. No, we do 35, it must be Little Haunt that's doing 20 then. Let's get to attack wine there. Wow, seriously, where is this boss room? It's not XL floor, is it? No, it's not. Apparently I'm just going the complete wrong way. Look, I like going the wrong way in RPGs, it means you find cool stuff, but at the moment, all that's happening is... Oh, I see, hang on. When we took damage then... Ah, a shard of glass kicked in. Okay, is that going to go away? It did. So we gain that range of tiers. Do we get a random stat increase? We might get a random stat increase or have a chance of, like, anemia kicking in when we get hit. That seems like what's happening. Interesting. Ooh. I've seen this boss before. I don't like it. Yep. They have big mega lasers. We'll just hang around here. I think we'll be fine. This is working apparently, so I'm not going to complain. I'm a bit worried about the other one though when it stops rolling. Well, this is working. He's going red now. I'll take this, I don't care. The cheese is real. I am not ashamed of it. Okay, it wasn't a brimstone laser. Now you roll up and down against me, that's a good idea. Brimstone. Hit him with the attack fly. That's fine, I'm over rocks. Use the rocks to our advantage. Good thing we didn't break them. It's just a vis. If we didn't have flying or spectral tears, I imagine this would be a lot worse. Still, smoothly done. Caffeine pill. Matchbook, sure. Got a black heart at least. Going down. I mean, so far so good, but really not getting what I want. Which is a real shame. Clean room? I'm not sure what we can get from this. We'll keep him around, because we'll blow him up if we lose our deal with the devil chance before the boss. And I think it's the mum fight next? Yeah, it's mum fight. Because it's Necropolis 2. So that's going to be fun. But hopefully it'll go well. Mum's hand. Actually, I don't know what they're called. Oh, it's the damn skeleton one. Didn't think it would be. Well, there's no item room on this floor. Could be a curse room. Could get something good from that. Okay, where are you going? Seriously, like, slow down. Okay, Larry Jr.'s. I walked into him. Whatever. Really should re-roll that. We're going to when we get the chance. Okay, we've got the stern one. He can't hurt us, by the way. He's only like a massive shield. Doesn't do anything other than that. Still, not ideal to be pushed around, but not particularly harmful. Maybe that'll change later on when he starts like causing major problems, but for now he didn't do anything. Now, where are we going to go for this one? Can we see the post-it note? We can. I don't know, we'll just go for the chest, I guess. Why not? I think chest is fine. There's the boss room as well. And we got a charge just in time, so hopefully we can get something good from the item room. I should buy it, then re-roll it. Not that I think it makes any difference. But I would probably get it anyway, so... Boomerang, it's rubbish! It's absolute trash. Let's get this judgment. Good judgment? We'll play him. Come on, something good. Mum transformation. Actually, it's not bad because there's two items in here now. So if we can get a battery charge or another reroll, we can make real good use of that. We are 40 minutes in as well, by the way. Should point that out. Let's blow you up because I don't like you at all. I mean, can't do that. I know they can give you like 3 spirit hearts. Maybe that's only if you're on spirit hearts though. Got nothing but them. Let's hit him with the attack fly because we're not doing enough damage to deal with it otherwise. Can't get through the enemies he's spawning to deal damage. There we go. Oh, battery charge. Excellent. Now, hopefully we'll get something good. The champion belt would be very nice. Box of trinkets. Restock. We'll take that, even though it's completely useless. At the point we've got cancer out of it, though. And sure, we'll take one's coin purse. We've got the S Mother transformation. Pretty fly. Very nice. Makes you smaller. Power pill and amnesia. That's completely fine. I probably should take the red pill as well. Why not? Ooh, bad trip. That's unfortunate. Still, we can use power pill though. Don't fight, it's just a regular old mum. I've been too crazy. Although, it still scares me. Hit him with the attack fly. Aye, watch out for any arms that come through. Attack fly in there. So far, so good. Less enemies that shoot bullets, the better. Don't like them at all. Wonder how much damage we'd do if we got her with the razor. Well, not the razor, sorry, the mum's knife. That's shilling behind us. Yeah, attack fly. So far, so good. Power pill. 400 we got from that, apparently. Come on, pop something else out. Great, she did one of those ones where she just didn't do anything. So apparently did 400 damage there, and my nose is running. Deal with the devil, excellent. Take Polaroid. Something good, please. Hang on. Oh, my nose is not happy then. Don't be Krampus. Really? Book of Belial? If only we had a battery charge. Oh well. The womb. Curse the blind as well. Brilliant. Choose what we wanted. Now, I think we'll take full hearts. We have Maggie's bow, so maybe we won't. I'm hoping that's what I remember correctly. In that we won't take Maggie's bow. Because we have Maggie's bow, we won't take full damage. I'm also really hoping we can get some other chests. No, we don't want that at all. We want cancer. Not something you say every day, certainly. I think that joke's been made thousands of times already, so let's just leave it alone. Go. Coin. Champion one will shoot safely. Oh, he got absolutely destroyed. We'll leave the battery charge there for obvious reasons. Oh, you can't hit them. Wait, really? You can't injure them while they're... I didn't want to do that. Oh, well. What's the deal with these guys? No, he just has a ton of health. But he dropped 2 batteries, so I suppose it's fine. Ooh, shouldn't have gone in here. But it's only fish chiller. Thankfully. So, slow and steady, and we can deal with him. Out for the bullets. Yeah, it's only fish chiller, so it's not too bad. If it was like the second form, if you had the dino shooting up as well, it could be a lot worse, but other than that, I mean, nice and easy room. Don't take done damage, because otherwise you'll have to eat those words. There we go. Ooh, okay. And we'll use attack fly again. Attack flying, little haunt have by far done the most damage. Okay, great, not a mimic. Blister. Don't know what that does. We've also missed Hush, by the way. Yeah, I don't know what Blister does, so I'm not going to touch it. I think I've took it before, but I don't think I ever used it properly. Also, apparently those, like, portals have a set number of enemies they spawn. Unless that was just Little Haunt destroying them, which it could have been. Got a bomb. Another big room. It's got double lust. Now, are we not quick enough to escape you? Or did I just make a really big mistake in the direction I fled? Oh no, we are getting destroyed. We're taking full hearts. Really, Maggie's bow doesn't do that? I thought it did. I was sure it did. It says you feel protected after all. Pheromones. Not what I wanted. There are hearts back here though. Now, I probably could have done something about that, but actually, I don't know. Was I fast enough? I'm not sure I was. I think I was just getting lazy because of the fact that, also, did I get a full heart from half a heart? Maybe that's what Maggie's bow does. I'm sure Maggie's bow is just more than, you know, a standard health upgrade. I'm sure it does something else. At least all bandages paying out. Yeah, we got double hearts from that. Maybe Maggie's bow does that. Maybe it's another item I've got and I don't know. But I can't have because I've only got a shard of glass that's an item I don't know what it is. Huh. Who knows? We can't even go in here because of health reasons. I think that one we need full health to go into. We'll try the small rooms. And this is getting rough. I'm probably not going to succeed in this run. That's not an exaggeration. I fully expect to die. We've just got no damage upgrades this entire run, and that is just not good. Like, we're still on base damage. We've got more tiers, which is good, so our DPS has increased. But just straight damage is just pitiful. I might bomb you or something. Just speed this up a bit. We're quite well in the mum fight, which is nice. But yeah, the lack of damage is really hurting. Say we have the D6 as well, and I haven't been, like, particularly, you know, calm with rerolling. I've rerolled a lot of stuff. Maybe I should reroll a glass shard. I don't know. Also, that champion won't there will hit us. Oh well. Who knows? Maybe anyone who actually watched this video can play it for themselves and see what's different. We'll go in here. Oh, please don't be cursed, I. Guppy's tail. Okay, good. We're one away. We could make this work. It could happen. And if it does, we will have a brilliant chance of winning. So glad that wasn't cursed, I. We saw cursed eye earlier. I rerolled it into... what was it? What did I reroll it into? I don't remember what I rerolled it into. Oh well, we saw it earlier, is the point. It was in that red chest. Way back when, it might have been... was it on the last run, or was it this run? I think it was this run. Man, I am so confused. They just blend together. What time will it go? 48 minutes. Ooh, what a wonderful amount of time. Still. It's not an unreasonable amount of time. I've seen runs this long before. Played by people who are better than me. Once again, Northern Lion. Again, he's like one of the other people I watch. I do watch others, but he's the primary. Okay. Easy does it. There's a champion. He can't take damage until the other ones are dead. Excellent. Wow, that shot from that other one then. That was crazy. We'll come back for that. Ooh, Loki. Don't really want to fight Loki, but you know what? Not a big deal. Make it work. There could be a tinted rock in this room. If there is, I don't know how to see them. More damage. I don't care. Although I really should, because I might die if I'm not careful. And we still have a good chance of winning this. In fact, I should blow up all these, like, red rocks, because they could pay out with red hearts. Oh, there was a tinted rock in there. Do we take it? Here's the thing. If I take it, it gives me an extra... I'll take it, why not? I don't plan on living. But it gives me an extra hit. It's Scorlex. Well, if I play my cards correctly, I should not take damage on Scorlex. Okay. Need to kill these guys though first, because they are causing major problems. But okay. Get rid of these other ones, please. Die. One less. The other one. Scorlex's butt. Can you please die? Damn it! God. Yeah, just walk into him a second time. Unless you have permanent power invincibility. Come on now. Calm it down. Slow the roll. See, what really sucks is the fact that I'll have to do this fight 7 times if I lose. And I don't want to do that, because that's not fun. So probably I'm not going to beat him on one heart, because I'll just die immediately. At least he's not shooting extra shots like the Frail would. You can get him with the attack fly. Just keep moving. There he is. Hit him again. So close. Oh, damn it! They're back again, these damn enemies. It's the adds that are getting me. Like, I can't deal with them. There's too many of them. Come on, we can still win this. Still do this. Positive attitude. Just don't walk into Scorlex. Fairly simple when you think about it. One little heart, get in there, do something. Okay, there we go. Now back to this one. Don't take a hit from Scorlex. That was exceedingly close. I might put a bomb down, do that. Yeah, I think that might be the most sensible idea thing. Yeah, sensible idea thing. There he is. Once again. Is he gonna jump or is he gonna pop up? Jump. Pop up. No, he's jumping. Pop up. Damn it, I messed it up. I'm not good with kicking bombs. Then anyway, I haven't done it in 6 months. So. Well, 7 months actually. Come on, let's not die to Scorlex. He's not the weakest boss, certainly, but. He's only like a slightly more advanced form of pin, so no excuse really. This is going to be a long boss fight, and there's a 9% chance of a deal with the devil. Come on, deal with the devil. Give me Guppy. Save me from my torment. Okay, I don't want to do that. I'm going to try and go around him, but that would have ended badly. We'll put a bomb on him next, I think, and that should kill him. Hopefully. Maybe Spider-Mob can do something. No, Spider-Mob poisoned him. That's good enough. I'm trying to get him to jump through Spider-Mob again. Yep. Spider-Mob doing work, apparently. There we go, we got him. Something good. Latch key. Lock upgrade. Oh, we're still in this. Sadly. 53 minutes. We are not going to make this. Well, we have a spirit heart, so who knows. I almost don't want it because I'm over an hour. I don't like being over an hour. Not that it caused any problems. I mean, this is only recording 720p, so 30fps. So, I mean, that's not going to make any file size for this particular video. Padding Vice is not the most graphically intensive game after all. Graphically intensive, I should say. Just throw bombs in there for now. Try and kill them off a bit easier. Don't be vomiting any shots up, thank you very much. Back up. Thankfully we're fast enough to escape them. I don't even want to try and dodge the shots. I know I probably could. Go, come on. Ooh. If I had an orbital, I'd feel a lot safer. Let's open this up. Can we score Monty? Well, I suppose we can. Might get Flylove out of it. Scatol, I think it is called. We could reroll it actually and see what we get, because there's batteries on the other side of this place. I have died to that fly, by the way, from this guy. Yeah, we'll try to get Flylove. Wow, we have a luck upgrade as well, and we're just not doing very well. And nope. Right, oh, there it is. Come on. This time. Do it. Oh, damn it. We're not getting anything, are we? Middle? Oh, died to it. It's not the first time that's happened. I've said this before. I've died to that fly many times. Well, many times, I think that's two. But still, it's embarrassing. But I don't really care at this point. Like, I already know this run is lost. There's no chance of me winning this. Unless I get Guppy, then there's absolutely no chance of me doing this. I'm only doing this to try and get to Spitol, and hopefully, we can re-roll it. You know, while we're doing this, let's go find out what's in here. That is definitely not worth it. We're one Guppy item away from something beautiful. Come on, make it happen. Come on, left, please. God damn it! I wonder if you can actually track where it goes. I only want the item as well so I can re-roll it. Come on, please. Give me something. Work with me. We even have a luck upgrade. It's only one, but I mean, it's better than nothing. It's not letting me run out of money either. We might be here a while. For example, if I can re-roll... Oh, really? I mean, look, red is technically working. But if I can re-roll Scatoin to, like, Nod Leaf, we have orbitals. So, I mean, we could win just by standing still. It would be the most boring video imaginable. So I just have to, like, leave the computer for a bit while we do the battle, but it could work. Come on, man. Don't give me this rubbish. Also, I just want to point out how many times we've lost at this game at the moment, because we've lost a fair amount. Also, red hearts. Be nice if there were spirit. If I had dark bomb, I'd be feeling very happy right now. But we don't. Oh, dead again. Turns out Maggie's bow was the wrong choice for that item room. Come on, please, this time, please. Oh, thank God. A V-bag isn't worth it. Come on. You did it. It happened. Look at me. Oh my God, I can't believe that worked. Oh. Really, I can't believe that worked. Tammy's head as well. I mean, I'm not going to take it because I can't use it very... I can't use that properly at all. But hey, we're Guppy. So, I mean, wow. That actually worked. I'm shocked. We've got 4 lives left. Now we have flies spawning, which do lots of damage. They do 17, in fact, which is double our damage at the moment. Another... Wow. That Scatol play is just ridiculous. I also have to think... No, I'll just call it back in the saddle. Bob's brain, no thanks. Usually I would, but not this time. Because I actually have a chance of winning this. And, well, we already lost one run, so I can't say... It'd be nice to start the first video with a win, but we can pretend that one never happened. I could always cut it out, but you'd hear me complaining about it. In fact, I might cut it out depending how long it goes. Now we'll leave it, because it's the first run back... Well, first two runs. First video of Isaac since, well, first video at the start of the year, so I can't just cut it out. It'd feel kind of wrong. Even if video is terrible. And I did lose horribly. I don't really want to get hit by you either, so could you please, like, not shoot shots that are that big? There we go. Sure. Ooh, Joker. Oh, 2 hearts. Worthless. If I had one extra heart container, I'd feel so happy. Okay, this is... Yeah, that's... That room's nasty. we have to get to the guy in the middle. The rest of them I don't care about, but that laser is going to rip us apart if I don't get to it. Oh, thank God we did it. Thankfully, the guppy transformation is certainly helping to a ludicrous degree. I mean, we do so little damage. I mean, no damage upgrades, man, really hurts. Also, I just realised something. We're doing 35 damage. Our current damage, according to Foundhood, is 3.5. Does that mean the damage equates properly? Like, you just move the decimal point over and you get how much damage you're doing? That could be cool, if that is the case, which I feel like it is. I don't want to be in this corner right now. This corner's much more comfortable. Dirty diaper. Oh, we have a charge as well, so back we go. I'm going to make this run work. We're going to do it now. I'm reinvigorated. Come on. Something really nice. What do we want? Damage, HP, infamy. Infamy's a good item. It can save you. I've seen it save people before, and it has saved my life before, in fact. So I will gladly take infamy. You know, infamy, you know, show your worth. Prove to me how worthful you are. How worthful? How much of a use you are. Save my life again at some point. Probably on the Isaac fight. Which is this floor, isn't it? No, it's not. Isaac is in the cathedral. This floor, it's Mum's heart. Yeah, we may not survive that fight. We might do. Roll bomb. Oh, man. There's a tinted rock in here. I'd love to find it. But I don't know what I'm looking for. I really don't know. Let's just put a rock bomb here and see what happens. No. People with keener vision than mine could probably tell if there was tinted rocks in there. I have no clue. Don't walk from that angle. There we go. Oh boy. This room might not have been the smartest to come to. Still, there's a chance the boss room could have been down here. Hey, you could pay out with the golden chest. We do have a guppy's tail. We have 6 keys as well. A battery charge. Why are we getting so many battery charges? Oh well. Can't use it. Unless, like, we get a really random item drop. Or a golden chest, as I said earlier. Come on, give us a golden chest. Make my day. I mean, you've already made it at one point with a random guppy's head reroll from Skatol, so who knows? Let's put a bomb in here. I think there's a tinted rock in there, maybe. There probably is. So far, I've said that on every room where there's been multiple rocks, like, stashed together. Okay. Don't walk into the shots. I mean, it's not bad. What time are we on as well? 1 hour and 3 minutes. Yeah, we're going up for a long time. Well, this is a... I suppose this is a good point to actually get very skilled, because, I mean, it's one hit and we're dead. So for later on, when we come to dealing with, like, the Lost, which may happen at some point, who knows? Or something like that. Where we can only take one hit. Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. Okay, as long as we're careful. Not looking forward to when she starts spitting out more. That's the one I'm not looking forward to. Don't do that, for instance, coming up. Oh, boy. Oh, I walked into it. What the hell was it? There was something behind it. It wasn't the brimstone laser I walked into. It must have been like an enemy hidden there, I don't know. Stood still. Come on, we can do this. 2 lives left. This one and one more. Let's just okay, we're not going to kill that one, are we? Oh, damn that one over there. Yeah, this is game over at this point, I feel. Unless the one doesn't spawn at the far end of the room. Okay. really wish I had an orbital to block shots. That'd be so comfortable. Okay, is it? I don't know if Razor Blade does. Yeah, I think it might do. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, Infamy. Do you see the Infamy play? Oh god. Didn't want to see that. That's not what I wanted to pop up in my face. Oh well, so close. So I hope you all have enjoyed this first video back. If you have, leave a like, subscribe more, leave a comment as well. We keep doing this for a while. We're going to be doing Maggie next. That's such a shame. That was so close, but one too many enemies. One heart, it would have been able to do it. Anyway, hope you all have enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.